this nigga next at? Hey!
Let me close this door real quick, because I need to have a real close conversation with y'all, man. Look, before we start this video, man, you guys already know what I'm finna say. Make sure you go to the first link in the description and click and get your tickets for my stand-up comedy show, man. I'm headlining the show. It's an Ontario Improv in Southern California, man. It's going to be the most lit comedy show ever, man. I'm going to have you guys laughing out your seats. You're going to be cramping after you're done. Everybody going to feel like they on a period in that bitch. I'm going to be making that ass laugh so hard, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You can be shit your pants, like I said, and all the other promotions. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you get your tickets, man. They're $20. You know what I'm saying? $60 for VIP. You know what I'm saying? You already know what we finna do when you in the VIP, man. We about to get lit, even more lit than we are inside the comedy club. You know what I'm saying? I got the jokes. All y'all gotta do is get the $20 tickets, man. Support your boy, man. Come out. And I really wanna meet you guys too. You know what I'm saying? I'm eager to meet every single one of you guys. So please come out, get your tickets, man, and let's enjoy the video, alright?
You know, so we up at Shoe Palace, man, you know what I'm saying, copping some shit. I'm over there with Flight. So I got this nigga Deja in here. Who you FaceTiming, man?
My best friend.
Oh, your best friend?
Yep.
Okay. You miss Atlanta that much? Ty, why you look like you a cast member of All That?
What's that?
You don't know what All That is?
It's a TV show.
All That.
Oh, you know what that is?
No, bitch.
So why you did it like you know what it was? I was like,
oh shit, man. Yo, Flight, say what's up to the vlog, man.
What it do, Flight Crew? FTC. Flight team, stand up. Hey, bro, we in the gallery and mall. You know, the kid lit as usual.
Right, okay, where we going, man? We going to the Gucci store?
Going to
the
Gucci store.
Okay, I see, you know what I'm saying? We going to see if we can get some designer.
I got the effed up lineup right now, man.
Okay.
So I had to.
Yeah, no, I feel you. You got to cover. You got to do what you do, man. You know what I'm saying? We out the mall.
You know what I'm saying? We just doing what we do, man. It's FTC. You know what I'm saying? Wolfgang. We got DDG family down there. You know what I'm saying? We got the can I thought just get a little love? Is that how it goes? You know what I'm saying? We got the Taylor girls. I'm saying niggas just walking. We just doing what we do, man. You know.
It's a bunch of Armenians over here in this mall. If you guys aren't aware, you know what I'm saying. And if you guys don't already know, Megan McQueen is half Armenian, but for some reason my people got a problem with me. Every time I walk by, I see Armenian niggas. They just stare at me like I'm not one of them.
Right.
Deja look like her ponytail having a period and shit. Her little short ass always talking shit. You said what?
That's how it be,
right?
Man.
I'm finna roast the hell out these niggas. Watch. They keep talking shit, man. It's all jokes until somebody get roasted. You know what I'm saying? It's all jokes. These niggas just keep mocking me and keep talking shit.
Look at how short she is, man. Oh, Oompa Loompa looking ass.
Deja, is you hungry?
I think I'm going to get something sweet.
You going to get something sweet? You got a sweet tooth?
No.
Hmm?
No.
What you mean no? Why you going to get something sweet then?
I really don't have a sweet tooth. I don't know what I want to get. I really think I want a sweet.
Man, your ass short as shit, man. You talking the most shit for a short ass nigga, man. Look how short you are. You fit right in my frame, nigga.
Short ass.
But you already done said something about me being short, nigga.
Yeah.
Damn.
It's not like it get old, because your ass is just incredibly short.
You know what I'm saying? Niggas at the car dealership.
We ain't about to cop up a whip on all of us.
Yes, sir, man.
I might. I just might. You know what I'm saying?
You work so hard, bro.
You right. Like, you right.
Just might. You have just to. Might. You don't leave here with a car, I'm blocking you.
Yeah, why?
Wolfzilla?
Yeah. You about to get the big body?
Yeah, I'm about to give me the big body, bro.
You gonna get the big body?
Yeah, I'm about to give me the big body. I'm gonna try and cop me a car today, man.
Man, that's...
You know what I'm saying? This dude, I'm not gonna lie, this dude to finesse me out of no money. I'm saying McQueen needs me a car. I've come to the decision that I finally need me one.
saying my car is starting to have problems, and now I don't feel like fixing it because it's a shitty car. You know what I'm saying? So why spend money on a shitty car when I could just upgrade, right, Flight? You know what I'm saying? So we gonna see what the hell is going on, man.
What's good with you, man? How you doing?
What? What's your name?
McQueen.
McQueen?
Yeah.
Pleasure.
That's Zach, you say?
I met those three, yeah, Zach.
See. I'm a little nervous. Hey, can I drive you somewhere? You wanna get in the car? Yeah.
First time BMW?
Thing. Yeah, man.
Okay. Okay. So reverse.
Okay.
Press unlock.
Okay.
And push forward.
Okay.
Okay, that's it. That's reverse.
Okay.
So we can just go back out if you want.
Okay.
You wanna go?
Yeah.
Let's go. I'll go in the back.
Hey, could you film this?
Cylinder, your seat all the way up there?
Oh, yeah, it's all the way up. You can lower the seat, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? I look like I'm too tall for this.
You gotta lower it.
Do you have like a certain route where you go? Yeah, or?
Right.
Like the interior, like it was all black.
Yeah.
Cause it was like gray in the pictures. So I was like,
no, it's
all
black.
Got sport mode too. First hopped in my Jeep, I was like, wow.
Yeah.
This is what a new car feel like.
Yeah.
My shit used to be all bumpy, couldn't go too fast on the freeway, and the tire starts wiggling.
Oh, your Oldsmobile?
Yeah.
Make it right?
Yeah. As soon as you sit in a BMW, you know it's a BMW.
Right. Does this have Bluetooth?
Yeah.
It does?
Bluetooth and backup camera.
Okay. Does this go down?
No.
That
doesn't. Stays. Okay.
It's a head-up display?
No. That's only, you get an upgraded car.
Okay.
Don't know if you're going to be able to get it today, Flight.
Nah, man, but here's the positive thing I look at it, McQueen. Like, it seemed like, and I can tell, like, you were anxious about the question asking, which you should be. I feel
right.
Like a lot of people that are young of age, when they go to different car dealerships, they don't ask no types of questions.
Right.
And you didn't hesitate to ask that, and still, you didn't feel comfortable.
Right.
So why would you get something and hop into something you don't even know what you're getting into?
Right.
And the next morning you wake up, you're going to be like, oh, shit,
Yeah.
Or maybe
right.
not, but
right.
just in case.
Yeah,
so now you know what the process is, you know what to look for.
Right.
So now...
Yeah, it was good that we came today, you know what I'm saying? So that way I know all the prices, I know what I'm getting myself into, you know what I'm saying? But as far as getting it today, nah, I ain't gonna go, bro. Niggas gotta be smart, you know what I'm saying? About to move into my new apartment, man, we about to have a new place, you know what I'm saying? We can't just be spending all this money left and right without knowing what we're getting into, you know? So that's the situation, man. We about to go back and film and edit some videos, do what we do. Hey!
My ears are
going to
bleed one day from all
this. I'm sorry.
Ah!
Someone in the comments said I should be an alarm clock.
You should. They should have a McQueen ringtone.
Right.
Hey, 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 ah!
Hey, man, so you think I was smart to, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, wait. I'm proud of you, bro. You stuck to your guns. Yeah. Didn't fall through.
Right, okay.
Don't rush into it just because it was there.
Right.
You know, that was a smart thing.
Right. But, you know, getting in, like, you know, a couple weeks, figuring out what we're going to do with the apartment, and then that'd be straight, right?
Yeah. Okay. Give it. Let the apartment stuff marinate first.
Okay.
You know, let it sizzle. And then when you're ready, get the whip.
Okay, man.
Right? Yeah. You got to find the right one. Plus, the car wasn't blue, so.
Hey, Simon, what's up, man? Stop. You don't want to talk to me?
I will talk to you.
Why not? Bro, why she don't ever want to say nothing to me, man?
You ugly.
Nigga, look at you. I can't even see your dark ass right now. And you standing in the light. How the hell you going to call me ugly? What's going on with you? Your damn chocolate bar? That nigga a damn Hershey's bar with eyes.